Here we got this 2011 Bobcat 325 mini excavator. I brought it home for the weekend here to our farm. We're going to be remodeling that barn, and I needed to dig a trench where we can put some of the old concrete that we get out of it. So I'll take a quick video here of me running this thing.